Good evening, Britain. And what I'm about to try and do, hopefully, David Williams is going to save my life. David, can I invite you to come and join me on the stage? Ladies and gentlemen, David Williams. Hi. Hello, David.
How are you doing?
Yeah, I'm really good, thank you.
Right.
Have a seat here,
thank
sir.
Thank you.
What I'd love you to do, first of all, is to check out this blindfold. It's made of one piece of metal. The reason I bought you guys a metal blindfold is I really want to impress upon you that you can't see through it, but don't take my word for it.
I've had a lot of experience with blindfolds, so let me just...
No, you definitely can't see
it. It's good,
it.
Right?
I can't see anything.
Okay, good. You can take it off. I'll get it from you in a second. Now, the inspiration for what I'm going to try and do comes from a game that I play with my daughter, Millie. She's six, and it's basically like a version of chicken, okay? And we can play it right now.
Okay.
So I've got a cup, and what I'd like you to do is I'd like to hold it. I'd like you to hold it on the top of your head. You've played this game before. I've got some water, yeah. And I'm going to pour the water into the cup. And just by listening to the sound of it, I want you to shout stop when you think the cup is absolutely full. Ready?
Yeah. Stop.
That was really, really good. Lady Williams, everybody.
That's not bad.
That's really good.
Not bad.
And obviously, the worst thing that's going to happen if you get that wrong, you're going to get a bit wet. Well, tonight I'm going to play exactly the same game, but the stakes are just a little bit higher. David, if I can ask
you
to go
much.
To a safe place. Thank you, Bianca. This is a loaded crossbow. I also have a balloon, natural enemy of a crossbow. This bow shoots at 120 feet per second, which means that at this distance, this arrow will hit that balloon faster than you can blink your eye. Ladies and gentlemen, Bianca. She's amazing. Thank you. Now, I've got some more crossbows. They're the same, they're identical, but this time they're on stands, and underneath them, there are containers of water. Underneath the containers are taps. So when we open the taps, the water will flow down into the bottles that are underneath. The bottles are attached to the triggers of the crossbows. Different size bottles means that the bows are going to fire at different times. Straight into this target, which is where I'm going to be standing. I have to listen to the sound of the water flowing, exactly like you did, David, and get out of the way. This is blindfold chicken with crossbows. If I can ask you guys for absolute silence. Bianca, turn on the taps.